Now, this is what I'd call a ghost town. So after wandering around the town a bit, and observing many sorts of interesting shops with uniquely worded signage, Sauerpuss decided it was time to head into the neighborhood village of Halloweeny and pay Granny a visit. If you like this content, give us a thumbs up.